It's not by chance you've got here for a reason, and we shouldn't change anything that we've done so far. But the chip has to stay there, it has to stay on everyone's shoulder, and I think that just being mindful of where we've come and how far we've come, and don't let that lose sight of, you know, where we're going. And yeah, I think you've got to have that in order to be able to win the game.
I think we're more prepared than ever this year. We're ready. We've had our lesson, and I think we're just, you know, so motivated, and we have this grit. We want to win this year. We don't want it to happen again. So it's really just being mature about it and knowing, okay, we weren't the best in the past, but that's back then. We've learned from it, and now we're just gonna go out and kill it.
Houston's such a good city, and it's been part of my life for such a long time now, and I think I've learned to absolutely love everybody there and the culture that they have in Houston and the city of Houston itself. And, you know, I think the city is right behind us, and, you know, I think it's about time we paid it back to them.
I love Chicago fans. They've supported us this whole time. I felt their presence. I think we have an amazing community, but not only from Chicago, but the whole NWSL. They have been awesome throughout this tournament. It's a reason why I love this league, and I want to keep playing for this league. I think Houston is an amazing, opportunistic team. They have great attacking mindset. Houston's going to be probably the hardest game we're going to play, not only mentally, but physically. It's our last game. But you know what? We're going to control what we can. We're Chicago. We can do this.
Chicago, a phenomenal team. You know, they've got some great players. The staff has been in and around the system for a while. And, you know, I think they've got so much talent amongst their squad. But so have we. And I think, you know, we just got to play our game and focus on us and not worry about other teams and worry about anything else. But that 90 minutes and the performance that we have to put in, you know, James will prepare us in the best way he can, and like he always does. And, you know, we just, again, have to have that belief that we can win and we can, you know, hang with the top teams and beat them.